My name is Alex Wellington Kasuja. I'm the next football president in Uganda. And some of you have been missing about the five-point program on my manifesto. But since last year, I've been explaining about how I'm going to change the football in Uganda through this football revolution. First of all, point number one on my manifesto, a change. We need to develop football from the grassroots. You and I must agree that the lads who put Uganda on the world of football, most of them, they came from the grassroots. And all the previous leaders, including the current one at FUFA House, they cared less at the grassroots. And the kids down there in the rural areas, they don't have any help. They are dying each and every single day. Nobody is helping at all. Their talents are down, and we need somebody who can lift them up. We need somebody who can care on top. And that man who is going to care or is caring now is Kasuja. So what we are trying to do now, we're having two projects which we are currently running. One project is the nationwide trials. The nationwide trials, what we do, the purpose of these trials, we want to identify the talents which are in Uganda. So what we do, we're going to carry out these nationwide trials on a regional basis, where we start in Kampala, and then we might go to Arua or anywhere in the northern part, and we can go to the western part, we can come back to Buganda. And we will pick 10 players, 10 best talents in on each region. And after picking 10 boys, we will come back to Kampala, and then we have to go for final trials. The purpose of bringing them together, we will pick 2 boys, and I'm going to sponsor 2 boys to our Soccer School of Excellence in Cape Town, where these boys could get the basic education and also football skills, and after 2 years on their graduation, they will have a chance to go to European clubs. And for the first time in the history of Uganda, Uganda will have talents going straight to the European football, gaining experience from the European clubs. At the same time, the income, some money will be coming back to this country. We've got a plan that we're going to duplicate the infrastructure of Cape Town, this school of soccer excellency. We will duplicate it into Uganda, and we hope to bring about £4.5 million into Uganda's economy, whereby we could create jobs to the people. At the same time, the boys will have a chance to have this long-term project of identifying their skills. So I would ask the parents to be behind all these projects, because chance comes once. If you miss one chance, you can't get anything at all. And when we bring up these kids, as I said before, we're going to have 50 kids from all the 5 regions. And then the 2 minus 2, which will the boys who will go to Cape Town. So it means we remain with 48 kids. These 48 kids, they go into scrutiny again, and then we will have the boys who will start with this school. So this is very, very special for Uganda. For the first time in the history of our football, football is turning a chance to go from where it is to another level. And that's why I don't want anybody to miss this kind of chance. Because Kasuja cares a lot, Kasuja has international exposure, Kasuja has everybody behind him. So the guys outside Uganda, they are committed, because they are aware that Ugandan football is going to go on from where it is. We've got another project. Another project is called, we've got a trophy here, the People's National Trophy. The People's National Trophy, this trophy is going to start from the grassroots. It's similar to FA Cup in England, but what the bottom line or the purpose of this trophy is to identify again the talents which are there, the talents which are already in the grassroots. So what we need now, we need to start this trophy at the village level, from the villages. All the villages in Uganda will start off this trophy on a knockout basis. We have already designed the way how we're going to run this tournament, and the sponsors will be coming in as well, those who want, because also the business people will be committed as well, because what's happening here, the attraction could be, you know, looking at this tournament. After this tournament or the finals of the tournament, you may find that big people will be coming to Uganda on the finals. I'm working on bringing people like big stars from England, and they would be coming to this country on this final date. Probably the big people from the government also will be on the finals of this tournament. And importantly, the winner of this tournament will go to England for the first time and play international friendly. They will be playing football in England on the big screen, and all Ugandans' eyes will be on that match. And I've already secured the international exchange program with a club, a very massive club, Leicester City Football Club. I'm working with so many people. I'm working with my mentor, Mr. Steve White, has done a very great job. I'm working with the manager of Leicester City Football Club, Mr. Craig White, and the man who is behind this School of Excellence, the National Academy, which we are bringing to Uganda. His name is Michael Stept. I'm working with the guys like Steve Humphries. He's going to support us on the terms of the national sports, not only in football. Jaffa Kapas is also a very great supporter of Kasuja and Uganda's great ties between Leicester and Uganda in terms of business. So Leicester City Football Club is behind all this plan which we are implementing here. And what we are looking at, we are negotiating, I negotiated a deal with the Leicester City Football Club, or Leicester City in that particular line, with the Ugandan Olympic team to go to England to be trained in 2012 by Leicester City. This is a great achievement. What does that mean? It means I'm not sleeping. I'm working very hard to change things at the grassroots, to change the image of football, to change the image of sports. So everything is going to work out, especially when I become FA president. But all in all, Uganda's football is standing a very big chance, or Ugandan sports in that particular line is going to go where it is to another level. Thank you very much. My name once again is Alex Willington Kasuja, the next FIFA president. I'm looking forward to work with any Ugandan. I'm looking forward to work with the parents. I'm looking forward to work with even my enemies, provided they are very clean. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Anasomo pira kumotindo kwensi yona Kwa tamanyi yangu omanye Ekubo lilo Chiri wachitianga Uganda yezanya naseno Tewali sawa ya kutula Umpira kwa kuchuka Time for change Alex Kasuja ya lagide Bwengamba Alex Na mwemuda mkasuja tumuwaka Alex tumuwe
Kasuja tumuwakalulu
Tumuwakalulu tumuwe
Kasuja tumuwakalulu
Alex tumuwe
Kasuja tumuwakalulu
Tumuwakalulu tumuwe
Kasuja tumuwakalulu
Musacha wakawaka
Tumuwakalulu
Yesu manyo
Tumuwakalulu
Ayakale kuanga
Tumuwakalulu
Ayopera bulonji
Tumuwakalulu
Tumuwakalulu tumuwakalulu
Kasuja tumuwakalulu
Tumuwakalulu tumuwakalulu
Kasuja tumuwakalulu
Ula ula ula
abantu be jinja abantu be palisa abana be chiboga
yelela yelela abantu be hoima
tumuwakalulu
sasane morende
tumuwakalulu
abe miti yana
tumuwakalulu
munene munene kasuja munene munene umana munene munene kisa ono munene 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 yagusambako mupira gumanyi bulungi
tumuwakalulu
yakulembera kadi nisweshoni ajimanyi bulungi Azazimbe omupiro kuva ku byalo bendera yeggwanga gitwale mu World Cup mbere n'abazannyi mu Uganda abagagga wadde kazimbe n'ebisaawe omupiira gukulaakulane omwana munene munene nakugambye munene munene kkiriza kasujja munene munene omwana munene munene kkiriza ono munene 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 Alex tumuwe
kasuja tumuwakalulu
tumuwakalulu tumuwe
kasuja tumuwakalulu
Alex tumuwe
kasuja tumuwakalulu
tumuwakalulu tumuwe
kasuja tumuwakalulu
Ula,
ula, ula, ula, ula,
Alexi.
Ula, ula,
Good afternoon. This is my first time to meet such a big media gathering in Uganda. And from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to thank you for the wonderful job you are doing for promoting sports, particularly football.